Tino! Tino!
Hey, fuck you, okay?
Here it is, Tony.
Stop it, damn crow!
Hello? Yeah.
Adios, amigo. You got a good setup. I give you that.
Hey, I take precautions. Old Sosa thought he ran me out, but I was waiting for someone to take the fight to him. Well, now you've arrived. And with your storehouses and my supply, we could rule Miami.
You on the islands, and me in Miami. You grow it, I sell it. Sounds like a good deal to me, man.
Hey, I just want a safe place to sell my goods. You have respect for this business, Tony. You are someone I can trust.
Trust is all you got, you know?
Well, then we can do business. I got more on these islands than Sosa in Bolivia anyway. I own this island. No one does anything here without my word.
Hey, you just say the word, and I'm ready to go, okay?
Okay, okay. I'll set it up. I like the way you work, Montana. Showing up here with no backup, that takes balls.
Hey, I figure you want me dead easier to kill me in Miami, right? Besides, like you say, I don't die so good.
That's true. Let's focus on Sosa, huh? We both want him dead.
From your mouth to God's ears, I'm the guy that can make that happen. Do you know where I can get a decent drink around here?
Sure. I know just the place. Down the road, you'll find the Venus Bar. My ex-girl runs it. She hears everything. A good source.
Thanks, man.
Hey, Tony. Watch your step. She's a tiger.
Nick, it's Tony.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Just like you asked for, Jefe.
Yeah! Go see my cojones, asshole! Go, mommy! Fuck, don't ever! Fuck!
I need a drink. Is this your bar?
It is today. Might not look like much, but she got it where it counts. Our distinguished clientele keeps me informed on everything that happens on these islands.
So what? So you can gossip to the cops or something? Make a little money?
You apparently haven't met any of our fine local law enforcement. Making some money, though. Oh, yeah. Absolutely. That's what makes life worth living, ain't it?
Okay. Now you speak my language, baby. Here's my number. You call me anytime, okay? I make it worth your while.
Mm-hmm. That's tempting. You maybe could do me a favor first, huh? There's some big fat asshole on Black Sands that think he the big shit on a very small pot. Keeps fucking up the local girls.
Hey, what you talking about?
He likes beating women. Gets him off. Then he dumps the bodies off the back of his casino and lets the sharks clean up the mess.
What's his name, chica? You want, I do him for you.
Nacho something.
Nacho Contreras? The fat fuck with no neck? I do you a favor, you do me a favor, okay?
Sure, Tony. That's the way it works down here. As long as I don't have to swallow.
Swallow? Hey, we talk about that later, baby, okay?
Some fine hash.
Me have to kick her ass when she starts to try and take my man.
That is one fine woman.
What's wrong, padre?
Me daughter's been kidnapped. They're using her as a hostage.
Don't tell me. They're fucking Colombians.
How'd you know?
Been that kind of day, chico. How many?
20, maybe 21. They got cash, coke, guns, and me daughter.
Yeah, sound like a Colombian Winnie roast, okay?
Yeah! out, Johnny. Moom wai kak. Ni cha gunga.
Bring my car. I'll make it quick, man.
I've been wanting to do business with you, son.
Yes, he is. Ready to be fucked.
What you looking for? The same thing. It's a new thing. Check out this. I'm great. I'm over, below the level, cause I'm living low. Next to-
Fucking Yankee Hassa!
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Tony.
This is costing me a fortune, man. Fuck you.
I need my car.
Hey, don't call me again, okay?
Move this stuff along.
You see that rocks in this place? They're being a
bug. Here's your car, Jefe, just like you asked.
Thank you.
Hey, match up next. Bet with
me. This has all been a big mistake. Please forgive us.
Why, hello, Mr. Montana.
Okay, let's do this. I got what it takes, honey.
As a favored customer, Mr. Montana, you qualify for a special rate.
You shouldn't play with money, baby. It's bad for your skin.
I don't play with money. I make it.
What, you cut off your money?
No. I run accounts for this casino. It's my job to make sure it makes money.
Okay, but you're far too good looking to be in accounts, you know? You should work for me in Miami. I have a much nicer place than this piece of shit, I tell you that.
I'm not sure if Nacho would approve.
Nacho Contreras? That fucking guy.
Do you know him?
He's on my list.
Well, you can probably speak to him yourself. He should be here any minute. He loves to bet on the cocks.
What the fuck is this?
Montana? You're supposed to be dead! Sosa fucking killed you! Get that Cuban piece of shit off of my boat!
I'll be right back, baby.
Empiece a rezar muerto!
Taste this, assholes!
Where's my fucking pistol?
You can't fucking hide from me, man!
We're in the line of fire! Mierda! Oh, but ¡Róbame
Chingate, culo! To face me!
¡No es justo!
¡Yo tengo a este puto en mi vista!
Fucking fuck! You die, motherfucker!
Finger!
Bueno!
Oye, eso no es posible.
¡Aquí termina!
¡Te voy a matar, maldito!
¡Oye!
¡Entres!
¡No!
Where are you gonna go now, Nacho? You fucking hussar!
Fuck you, Montana! I won't give you the pleasure Sosa will get to you! You can count on that!
That's good, you know? I want him to find me. I want that piece of shit to fucking come and get me. Why don't you tell him, Contreras, okay? Tell him to fucking come and get me!
See you in hell, Montana! Give my regards to Manny and Gina, you piece of shit! Get over here and beat me up, you cunt!